of the day, dress from Zara, blazer, it's a Batman blazer, and belt, it's Hermes, shoes, Christian Louis Vuitton. All right, guys, enough of this. Hello, 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 hello to you fashionistas and my queenette out there. Believe it or not, we all are queens in our own ways. Yes, we are queens. For those of you who haven't known me, my name is Saudi from Hilo Fashion House. My channel focuses on fashion, beauty, and lifestyle. If this is your first time coming into this channel, welcome, 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 welcome. If you are returning, thank you so, so much for coming back to support this channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so below and click on that notification bell to be notified anytime I upload a new video. Ladies, there is this saying from Sierra Leone, West Africa, where I came from the Timni tribe. It says Sabano. Sabano means it's ours. This is my channel, but it's also yours. It's also your fabulous content. It's also your fabulous show. So ladies, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, please share, please click on that notification bell so you will be notified anytime I upload a new video. Sorry guys, for the past 2 weeks I haven't uploaded any new video for you guys. The reason why, I have technical issues that I was dealing with. It's not easy to create videos. It takes a lot of work. So please ladies, subscribe by supporting this channel. Okay guys, enough of this. Today's video, I am going to be showing you fall and winter capsule wardrobe lookbook. All these pieces that I'm going to be showing you guys are pieces that I already own, pieces that I have for a very long time. They are timeless, they are my capsule, they are my go-to-go. These pieces that I'm going to show you guys today are foundation when I want to create fabulous outfit looks. I use these pieces every fall, every winter. I did not buy anything new for this video. These are pieces that I already own. They are classic. Because it is important for us to buy classic pieces rather than buying trends all the time. I am a classic girl, but if you are a trendy girl, do what makes you happy. Those looks range from different kind of budget. It ranges from high street fashion to mid-range and luxury brands. They don't have to be luxury brand. They don't have to be mid-range. You can also create these looks on a budget. You don't need to have luxury pieces to create these looks. These looks can also be created on Zara pieces, on H&M, on Express to create this fabulous look. For these pieces that I'm going to be sharing with you guys, I have here pieces that are from Zara. I have pieces that are Marc Jacobs. I have pieces that are luxury brands. You can use high street fashion to create these looks. Hopefully, these looks that I'm going to be showing you guys will be an idea, will be a guide, will be a help to create your own outfit and your own fabulous looks. So guys, enough of the talking. Go grab yourself a drink, go grab yourself a popcorn, sit back, relax, and oh,
Think about you and me, but today I see our reflection. Expectations clearly in Hollywood, laying on the screen. You just need a better life than this. You need something I can never give. Fake water all across the road. It's gone, now the night is come. But sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. E-waves been faking me out. Can't make you happy or not.
end of this video. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you liked it. Please subscribe, please share, please comment below. I need to know which one of those looks that are your best, which one you like, which one you already have, which one you have created on your own. Please let me know on the comments below so we can discuss furthermore on the next looks. Thank you guys. I appreciate you guys. Please stay blessed and remember to stay fabulous, because you all are fabulous.